Okay, today we're going to cover adding a Git project to your workspace. Like all the other projects, we can add a project in a number of ways. If you don't have any projects on your left-hand nav bar, we can go ahead and start a new project from that left-hand navigation bar. We can also always add a new project at the top left of your screen with the plus button there. Or if you're in the projects menu, we can go ahead and add a new project. For Git projects, one thing that we might want to cover before we add that Git project is the actual integrations. This is in our settings tab. If you are connecting to a cloud provider such as github.com, gitlab.com, all of those are provided out of the box configured in our workspace. However, in the settings menu, you might want to also customize an integration to an on-prem Git provider, for example, Bitbucket or GitLab. Or just a hosted Git environment that might be custom to your organization. You will want to set this up before you actually go ahead and try to add these Git projects to your workspace. Once you have set up your Git connection, you can go and add a new project. Again, we have a number of different projects here in Stoplight. We do have our Stoplight projects. We have our Git projects as well as our CLI projects. You will see any of those configured Git environments that you have configured in your workspace. Out of the box, Stoplight does come configured with Bitbucket Cloud, GitHub, as well as GitLab. So we can go ahead and connect into any of those environments. The first time you do connect, you will be prompted for some OAuth credentials into that Git environment. And once you have connected, you'll be presented with a list of all of the repositories that your user has access to. You can select any of those repositories, as well as any of those projects. We can connect to an existing project, like you see on the screen here. You're also able to create a blank project, which I'll go ahead and do for the demo. I'll just call this a demo GitHub project. We are able to set the visibility like any other project for a public access, meaning anybody unauthenticated to our workspace can see this content. An internal project, which means anybody authenticated to the workspace can see this project. And private, meaning only people that I explicitly invite to this project could see this project. We could also select or assign a group here or create a new group if we don't have any. And then go ahead and create that project. This will create that project on the back end and connect us into that particular project where we can now create any of that content that we want to for our new GitHub project.